Yo, what up?
Drop by any time.
Which quest would you like?
Yeah, it'll be very hard. Yeah, all right. Sylvan. Ah, crap, I can only accept three. Crap, I'm gonna have to drop a quest. Cause I wanna take that one. Within 20 minutes, okay. Actually, no, damn it. Okay. Can't abandon an order during a quest. Okay, then.
Here we go.
Oh, that was easy. Oh wow, PSC burst, okay. Get up on the draw. Hello? Jeez. I hate when they spawn stuff behind me. I gotta turn around. Like, way far behind me. Dang, this is a, kind of a big map. Okay, not that way. See, it always spawns enemies in the on the turn I don't take. And it always waits until I'm going down the opposite way. Why? See, it keeps spawning stuff in the wet in the area I don't want to go. And like, I gotta get used to not attacking every little thing that I see. I need three more of those yellow boxes. I hope this is the right way. See, now it's spawning stuff back the other way, the way that I'm not going. It's almost like it's on purpose. Okay, cool, I got both of them. I don't know if it normally spawns both of them, or if it's the forest banshee that normally only spawns the king.
Thank you.
Cool. Get a bonus key for doing all the daily missions.
Emergency announcement. We have confirmed the presence of a photoner fleet in the vicinity of the Oracle fleet. All ops, prepare to attack. All
right. Oh, I see. Okay, I'm gonna go back first and turn in these quests. The orders.
I've been expecting you. Drop by any time.
Heyo! Bye.
What's the good word?
Oh, you. See ya.
What's the good word?
That is Frankis Cafe. I thought I had... Okay, hang on. I thought I had an order that came here. Oh, I guess that was it. Alright then.
Much.
Oh.
Come on, and have a gander at these bargains.
Y'all come back now, you hear?
Which quest are you up for?
Dang it, dude.
Which quest would you like?
Elimination!
Oh, that's a lot of money. Yes. Oh my god. Dude, they are really liberal with the bonus keys. Or I'm just getting really, really lucky.
I've been expecting you. Drop by anytime.
Heyo. Bye.
The good word.
What do you require?
That's a really good launcher. I think that's better than the one I have in my storage. Wait a minute, I didn't get... What? I didn't get the other type of meat. Ugh, that's annoying.
Thank you very much. I look forward to your next visit.
Alright, that mission should be starting any minute.
Which quest are you up for?
Oh, in about 3 minutes.
Okay.
What do you need?
That's not what I want. Excuse
me. Which quest are you up for?
Wow, 200% experience earned? That's crazy. It's a lot easier to level up in the global version, I'm noticing. I don't know if I've said that already. But I'm already at almost level 50, and I've only been playing the last 2 days, so just for a couple hours each day. Alright, I'm just gonna wait it out. Oh, I can go learn some skills, actually.
Hello there.
What's up?
What's up? Resta? Can't use that.
Bye for now.
What would you like to do?
I don't have any skill points, but I leveled up. Oh, maybe it was my subclass. Yeah, it was. That's right. Now that is what I need. It doesn't show me the percentage. I remember. Okay, so if I'm getting close to death, or down below 25% health, that will automatically use a health item. Oh, wait a minute. Yeah, okay, but it's only 20% chance right now.
Feel free to stop by anytime.
But I think when I level it up all the way, it'll be 50%. So it'll be half of each time my health gets below 25%, it'll automatically use a health item, and I don't even think it does the animation. So that's a good deal. I can't even. The only option I have is hard, so. Oh wow, I have somebody in here with me. I think I forgot to sell my items. Yeah. I gotta clear out my inventory. Thank you. remember seeing that streamer mode thing, and I don't remember where it was. Oh wow. Got a couple people in here. Cool. Oh, we've got five. Dude, we might get a full party. That would be good. I mean, five's probably good enough anyway. So somebody has to activate the teleporter to begin the mission, and I don't usually do it because I let somebody else do it because they're probably more experienced in waiting for people. So we've got six people in the lobby right now, or in the room. If we get two more, we'll have a full roster. Oh, you know what? I need to activate one of these. I need to check to see if my other boost item is about to run out too. 18 minutes. I'll hit it again.
Thank you.
Was that it? Really? Dude, I'm not even wasting my money. I really wish I could have done the super hard or ultra hard with this. Might be able to get to level 50 during this quest. I mean, not this particular quest, but it'll run for 30 minutes and you can just do it over and over and over. Dang, I'm gonna go get some of my coffee. Be right back.
In time, wow. Oh, you can't skip the cutscene. Thankfully, it's not very long. Ow. Dude, I cannot believe how short this quest is. Oh, we got a full room now. But it's not like this quest could go any quicker anyway. Oh! Okay, never mind. There's a couple different parts to this quest. I forgot. What's up, Kagina Roxas? Welcome. Okay, you're a fan of this game too. Dude, I've loved this game ever since it came out on the... Well, actually, ever since it came out on the first one on the GameCube. Well, not the first one, but, you know. Episode 1 and 2. And then when this one came out, like, what, 10 years ago or however long it was, I played on the Japanese servers and fully leveled up my character. And then I was like, you know what, it'd be fun to start over. Because I kind of got to the point where I just didn't. I mean, I was just doing the daily missions and that's it, you know. But yeah, this is my maybe favorite game of all time. Yeah. I'm right there with you, man. Yeah. New Genesis just kind of... I don't know what it is, man. I love that it's open world, but... I don't know. Combat's not the same. Kind of seems like it's... At least it was back when I played it. Easy to get stuck. Like, you get to level 20-something, and then it's like... What do? At least that's how it was for me. Yeah. Yeah, that's true. Man, I just love that they've put so much care into updating this, you know? I mean, doing events and emergency quests and stuff. It's just... I don't know, something about it. I've never found another game like it. Oh, okay, yeah. I've never played the Persona games, but I know they must be good. Oh. Okay. Oh, right. Yeah, you're right. Okay. Yeah. I forgot. Dude, like, it's been, I don't know, maybe 2 whole years. For a long time, I couldn't get this game to run, and I was trying to log back into the Japanese server, and it just, the tweaker was not working for some reason, and I finally said, screw it, you know? Starting over is better than not playing at all, so. But... I'm doing pretty good. I'm almost level 50 on my first class, and few days of playing. I think the global version's a lot easier to level up than the Japanese, or I'm just getting really lucky. I don't know. Yeah, it's rough, man. But yeah, I was I started streaming last year, and I took like a probably this entire year I haven't streamed very much, and I finally said, you know, if I can get this game to work, then I'll stream. So I'm on Ship 4 right now, and I only chose it because it was recommended, but now I realize I should have picked Ship 1. What I'm gonna do is you can transfer ships for about $7, and I'm gonna do that. I'm actually getting paid today, and I'm gonna transfer ships. It'll happen next maintenance period, but because apparently that's like the sweet spot. That's where there's the most amount of people, and the economy's not jacked up. Yeah, man. I've never really connected with anybody on here, mainly just because I've been playing the Japanese version and no one spoke English. But, I'd be down. Oh, really? Okay, well, I mean, would you mind telling me, like, is Ship 2 pretty good? Because I could switch to Ship 2, I just, The thing is, I'm having trouble finding enough people to do, like, emergency quests. Like, this is the exception. This is the only time that, I've actually gotten more than just me in an emergency quest. So. Hold on. Hello? It's just the blue top, you know, the stick is made of the blue stuff.
Transport to enemy.
Yeah. It's usually right next to the white stuff. Well, it's a clear top, but the stick is blue. Yeah, they're both good. Alright. Just like if Ship 2 is, if it's pretty populated and, if the economy's okay. Like, if is there plenty of items in the shop? Because one thing I'm looking for is the Ogami hairstyle, and so far on Ship 4, they do not have any in the shop. I'm also wanting the Sonic mag device, the Sonic doll. But I don't even know if that's in this version yet. I really hope it is. Oh, okay. Well, yeah, okay. Well, that was the only reason I was gonna go to Ship 1. Just because Google said so. So if Ship 2 is pretty populated, I'll go there instead.
I just need to sell this stuff. Oh, okay, I gotcha. Yeah, thanks for letting me know. What in the world? Oh, okay. I wasn't reading it. I've forgotten all the emergency quests. Well, I remember one. Or, well, a couple, actually.
Drop by any time.
But I haven't seen them yet. There is a last quest? Oh, right! You gotta go to the counter. Whoops. Oh, man. I hope I'm not too late. I am. Damn it. I'm still gonna try. Yeah, thanks, man. It's been a while. Oh, yeah, I should have remembered from the meter up there. Oh, the AIS, right.
Massive Lumen mechs fitted for anti-AIS combat. Take those out, too.
Right, yeah. Yeah, I forgot about the multi-stage quests. Okay, now I gotta remember how to use this thing. Oh, right, okay. No, no, you're good, man. I don't even know if there's anyone else watching. I hide my viewer count for myself. Uh-oh. But no, you chat as much as you like, man. I'm just glad to meet somebody else who likes this game, because most people don't even know what the hell it is. One last unlucky foe. Oh, right. Okay. Get out of there. Right. Yeah. I agree, man. And, I mean, it's like streaming's one of those things that you gotta do for the right reasons in order to be consistent, you know? And the right reasons usually just have fun and join other people. Or invite other people to have fun with you, I guess. Yeah, right. I'm not either, man. like I said, I took a whole year pretty much off. I need to heal before I go back in there. Could be firing at him though. These things first, I think. Man, they just keep coming. Is everybody playing New Genesis? Yeah. I guess for people who never played, New Genesis would be probably more appealing at the surface, but I don't know. I tried to play it, and then when I realized I wasn't playing the game, I was like, I'm gonna go back to classic. What I know. Yeah, so, I don't know, do you know if there's a better category, the more accurate one? Because, I mean, I looked, I found one that was like, Phantasy Star Episode, or Online Episode 2 or something like that, and I thought it was a GameCube version. They have several different ones, but I didn't see one that was just PSO2 Classic. Yeah, that's stupid. Yeah, because I thought that was weird when I set my stream up. Oh, right, I have this weapon. Totally forgot.
We have readings on two additional enemy vessels.
Oh, really? Two more ships? Like the one it just took me 7 minutes to destroy. Oh, gosh. I'm getting a lot of experience from this, though. Right on the verge of 50. Jeez, man. Target something. Ow. You know what? It would probably be smarter to take out the things that are killing me first. How do I go down? I don't know if I even can. Okay, that's... Really? I do not know how to descend. Oh my gosh, my... Stop it! Freaking first person. Uh-oh. Yeah, that's probably it for me, huh? I'm gonna die. Yep. Yeah, that's what I've got, but it just isn't working great. I'm using a controller. Like, it just is absolute chaos when it is on auto target. But that's what I got it on. I think this mission's absolute chaos either way. So I went down, I descended. What in the world? Oh, auto track. That's new. I really don't know how to descend. Oh, wait a minute. I can just do this. Oh, that's apparently... Okay, whatever. I don't know. Oops. Damn it. I hate when I do that. Button. Oh, okay, so yeah, you have to use that. It's just weird because you can ascend with A. Into that, trying to be cool. Where am I? You know what? Am I even supposed to be doing this? Does it matter if I destroy all the turrets? Do I just need to destroy these guys? Man. Easier said than done. Hmm. fight this thing that's right in front of me, please? Dude, I hate accidentally pulling up the weapon pallet. Should have healed first. Oh, really? Dang, okay. Oops. Alright, I'm tired of these things. See that orb coming.
We've successfully routed the Boat Hunter fleet. Thank you for your assistance for this operation. Yes, Fort Squad.
Where am I going? Okay. Yeah, actually, this is the first time I've streamed in 60 frames per second because mostly everything else I was playing was 30. But I have insanely good internet here. I'm really surprised. I kind of live out in the sticks. Is it over? No. But seriously. Oh yeah, this guy. Really? Oh my god, I just wasted this thing? Are you serious? I forgot. No, he's got a shield. Oh, dude, I didn't even shoot the thing on the shield. Ow! Why is that only doing one damage? Okay, so it's melee only. Please hit him. Ow. Dude, why am I doing nothing but missing? This guy is slippery. Look at him. Okay. All right. Yeah. I get it. Yeah. Uh-huh. I'm on the lowest difficulty, too. Oh, I'm back. Yeah, I think 12 minutes is maybe enough time. The way this guy's behaving, I don't know. Why did I just do that? Ow. Dude, this guy's nuts. Really? All right, this time I'm gonna hit him with this. The counter? Oh. Okay. Great. Yeah, this guy's really slippery. Dude, you're insane! Oh crap, I missed it. I think I got it that time. Ah, crap. Dang, I fucking keep pulling up my sub palette. Okay, yeah. I'm running now. Screw it, I'm just gonna die again. Oh, yeah. Okay, I got you. Oh, I need to move the chat. Yeah, that is where the shield is, though. Dang it, how did I miss that? Oh my god, if I... Okay, I do not like the Xbox controller D-pad. It's so easy to hit the wrong thing. It's like all one big button, so... Come here. I'm not gonna use that yet. Where are you? Where'd you go? I'm no good at the AIS, man. Back off a little bit before we do this. That was alright. Ow! I really should have configured the palette. Wow, man! Oh, I see. All right. Ow, dude. My lord. You can't? Oh, I thought you were able to in the other version. That is unfortunate.
Good lord, man.
Dude. That is so annoying. Yeah, I don't know if I have enough time to beat this guy. The way I'm playing. Oh, okay. Cool. Crap, that's hard to get that timing down. Dang. Ah, I held it too long. Thank God for the infinite tries. Dang it, I keep forgetting. There we go. Oh, cool, all right. So you fire your weapon after to release it. Gotcha. What the heck just happened? Oh, that's cool. Dang. Oh. That's hilarious. Dang it. Heal, please. Okay, never mind. It didn't even do anything. Good Lord. Dang it. I keep forgetting. I never know when the lasers are coming. Wow. Ugh. 2.5 minutes. I don't know. Yeah, I can never tell when the lasers are coming. Crap. Oh, that actually got him. Never mind. Ow. Yeah, I noticed that when he does the little, like, cheerleader pose. But I just can't. Yeah, it's just gonna take some getting used to. That time I was firing, so I couldn't activate it. Got it that time. Dude, stop with the sub pallet. Jeez. Photon blast saved me. Yes! You were right. I don't want to do any more of those without other people. I've never really been a fan of the AIS. I mean, it's cool, don't get me wrong, but just don't really like the controls. I'm level 50 now. Woohoo! Oh, yeah, good. Holy crap! Since when did I get 45% daily boost? I thought I was at 60. I can do super hard now. Yeah. Oh, the little thing you ride. I don't remember what it's called. Party members.
Leave it to me.
G'day, mate. Me? You want me?
Here we go.
All right, let's do it. I'm going to.
Yeah, I hear you.
Completed.
Oh, this was the right way.
Oh. One moment. Yo. Yeah, but they said don't deposit them until after 2.
Oh, that's the end right there. Sweet. Yeah, man, whenever I guess I'm gonna go ahead and switch the ship too, so whenever I do, we should link up. I'm shooting to become a Phantom. Once I get Ranger and Gunner to level 75, that's what I'll be doing. This is kind of a bad spot for this mission. Unless maybe I stand right here. No, because the hill's gonna block me. Hello, target, please. What in the world? Alright. Well, you know, I mean, all I do is pretty much what I'm doing now. Strictly assault rifle. Strictly two or three photon arts. I know some people like switch it up and do all kinds of stuff, but even when I'm a Phantom, I just kind of do the same thing. Like, I don't care how I kill stuff, I just want to kill stuff. Dude, this is like the worst one of these missions I've ever had to do. Just because you can't sit in one place and kill everything. You have to run back and forth.
Congratulations on completing the objective.
Jeez. Okay, this one, I don't think there's a boss at the end of this. I don't know, really. I'll try super hard. Oh, my party's still here? Did I pick up anything? Yeah.
Here we go.
All right, let's do it.
I'm going to.
Wow, really? Oh crap, I've only got 20 minutes. Dark Rain? Really? Crap. Ow. Oh my gosh. It's cracked. Uh-oh. Yeah, that was a bad move. Wow.
Already dead.
Dude, there's like virtually no way to protect from that. Or dodge. Okay, that wasn't that bad. If you're like right up on him. So, you gonna drop stuff? Yeah, I remember those days, man. It's funny because I'm streaming in an RV right now, and I cannot believe how good my internet is.
Something's coming.
I better stop talking about it, though. Yeah, I think I'm, well, I live with my grandma and my uncle, so I'm in an RV, like, right outside of their house, and as far as I know, neither one of them use the internet, so, I mean, my uncle does a little bit, but probably the only reason I can stream at 60 frames a second. My internet, I'm in Alabama right now, and my internet in Texas was worse than this. In Dallas. Oh, wow, you got a full house. Hey, that's cool, man. I mean, you know, the way things are now. It's so hard to afford the cost of living. I mean, if you can, you know, live with others, I think that's the way to go. That's why I got an RV. Because the economy is just... I mean, they're trying to destroy the middle class, there's no doubt about it. I got you. Yeah, I mean, I work for family, so if I didn't have that going on, I don't know what I'd be doing. But, you know, comes with its own set of trials. Why are you guys all smushed up in the corner? What are you doing over there? More crabs? Dang, I'm actually getting a lot of experience from this. I just now noticed I'm a third of the way to 51. Yeah. Amen. Oh yeah, you know what? I need to move the chat. Hold on, one sec. Alright, I'm gonna fix one more thing I'm noticing on my screen. What in the world? Did I get struck by lightning? Why is it doing that? Okay, I actually can't fix that. I was trying to fix a little white border on the right, but... Alright, whatever. I got struck twice. And almost a third time. Ow! Bruh. That really hurt. So that's another thing that I'm noticing about, I do remember that in the Japanese version, but it seems like the weather is happening a lot more often in, the global version. Is this a rare enemy? Yeah, it is. Whoa, what the heck? Oh, it's a ball dragon, okay. Is he gone? Oh, it's one of those. Just he shows up and leaves. Alright. Oh, I got you. Right, I forgot about that. Jeez, I'm shocked. Oh, there you are. Oh God, killed me. Oh my God, dude, you two shot me. That was insane. I'm still picking up every little thing just to sell them at the shop. Pretty soon I'm not gonna be doing that anymore. I'm just gonna be picking up the rare stuff. Really? I'm out again? Hang on, I gotta look at my discs. Yeah. One sec. Hello? Yeah. Are you here? Oh. Okay. Okay.
Emergency. Code. Distraction.
Oh, I got another party in here. Of course, so people... Yesterday, I couldn't find anybody, in the daily mission.
Emergency!
Change over. Dude, I really need to get that. I'm gonna be extending my storage too, my inventory. To at least 100. I'll just have to pull all that out later and sell it. And pretty soon I'm not going to be picking up as much. Yeah, I wish I would have known, man. I should have looked it up before I chose a shit. If I should stay here and run around with them, maybe I can rejoin. Yeah, that's a good point. That's what I was doing in my other account. Dang, I only got one bonus keys today. Cool. That's not what I wanted to do. Dream quests. Oops.
Which quest are you up for?
Not that. Huh. Yeah, I think I am gonna stop picking stuff up because you're right. I mean, whenever I'm selling stuff, I usually only get like 2 grand. At the most, I actually didn't know what I got there. All right. You should, man. Yeah. Yeah, some of them I do, and sometimes I don't. I got, I usually get to the point where I'll rack up a bunch of client orders and then, I said I wasn't going to pick stuff up. And then, I'll pick up discs though. What was I saying? Yeah, I'll get too many client orders and I'll just be like, you know, I can't accept any new ones until I get rid of some of the others. I am gonna eventually try to do all of them though. Although there are a couple that are I never got to be even on my old account. Yeah, I don't really know how to use Discord very well. I have a channel, but it's just nothing really. It might be that. I don't know.
Completed.
Wait, where are the... Oh, they finished. What still says I have five... Could they be up there? I wasn't even paying attention. I'm all alone again. But who knows, they might rejoin again. Yeah, right. That's why I used to like joining parties. What? Bro. The car exploded and killed me. That's funny. I don't know if that's ever happened to me before. Yeah, I know. I remember now they do, but I don't know if I've ever been killed by one. Oh, I'm 51 now. I used to like the knuckle dusters, or like boxing gloves or whatever they're called, the knuckles. Actually, it was Phantasy Star Universe that had some really good ones. There's no fun without danger. That's what I always say. When people tell me to be careful going home, I tell them, just have fun. That's all that matters. Yeah. I'm gonna go this way, actually. I used to, man. I used to be a very troubled kid. I got in more trouble than anyone else I knew. Really? I didn't know that. I'm gonna end up having to go here in a second, because my uncle is—he's got an illness, and I have to help him with his medicine. And he just got back, so what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna end the stream. And then, at some point this afternoon, I'm gonna get back on, but how do you pronounce that? Kagan Roxas? Or, well, I hope to see you there, man, this afternoon. It's probably gonna be like, I don't know, maybe 4 or 5, but I'm gonna stream the entire time I'm playing this game, and I really am loving this game. So Roxas, okay. All right, man. Well, I appreciate you being here. You know, I'm a very small channel, not really anybody regular, but you know, I'm just doing it for fun. But I'm glad to have met you. It's cool to meet another fan of this game. That's cool. And hopefully we can link up in the game as well. But anyway, I will catch you later. Peace.